history. And the best part is, he doesn't care a whit about any of it. Almost like loving, sad as that is. May not be cool, but it's so where it is.